तो इस पार्ट में हम जो फ्रेगमेंट का लाइफ साइकिल उसको डिस्कस करते हैं डीपली। ये एक लिस्ट है जिस जो अभी मैंने डेमोन्स्ट्रेट करनी है। हियर इज लिस्ट ऑफ मेथड विच यू यू कैन टू ओवरराइड इन फ्रेगमेंट क्लास। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अनअटैच द फ्रेगमेंट इंस्टेंट इज एसोसिएटेड विद एक्टिविटी इंस्टेंट। द फ्रेगमेंट एंड एक्टिविटी इज नॉट फुली इनिशलाइज। टिपिकली यू गेट इन दिस मैथड a reference to activity which uses the fragment to further initialization work. Uncreate, unattach. Now we move on uncreate. The system calls this method. When creating the fragment, you should initialize essential component of the fragment that you want to retain. When the fragment is paused or stopped, then resume. We move on next uncreate view. The system call this callback when it's time for the fragment to draw the user interface for the first time. It attach with the on destroy view. To draw a user interface for a fragment, you must return a view component from this method that is the root of the fragment layout. You can return null if the fragment does not provide user interface. We move on activity created. The on activity created is called after the on create view method when the host activity is a so we move on start. The start method is called once the fragment is gets visible, and next on resume fragment become active. On pause, the system call this method as the first indication that the user is leaving the fragment. This is usually where you should commit any changes that should be persistent beyond the current user session. We have to move on. Next, as I have discussed this pause, the system call this method is the first indication that user is leaving the fragment. On stop, the fragment is going to be stopped by calling on stop. This is the main object of to terminate the activity. On destroy view, the fragment view will destroy after call this method. And the next is on destroy. On destroy called to do final cleanup of the fragment state, but not granted to be called by the Android platform. This is on destroy, and we have to now on detach as we start on attach. It means to rid off from or to go away from main activity. The user navigation backward or fragment is removed or replaced from when fragment is activated.